I need to get a fucking phone stand. Because I'm trying to do an intro on a truck right now while my sister's going to rep a present, but she's not going to be long, so I'm staying in the truck doing my makeup for the wedding shower I'm going to right now, and I'm going to halfway video record because I know I can't record all of it. But I'm doing my makeup! Yeah, we're going to do a wedding shower today. Enjoy. I don't know how to start this intro. Ah! I think my concealer dried out because I lost the fucking lid to this thing. Bro, I felt like someone was walking through the door. Oh, why are you so close? Hello, you're so close. Sucks. I did not mean to wake up this late. Well, I don't wake up too late, but I mean, like, I did not mean to wake up like at 9. I meant to wake up at like 8 or 7. Maybe I should have set like 3 fucking alarms. I didn't know. I was trying to challenge myself to wake up until like only 2 alarms, but I did not hear my 7 alarm go off. And that is so weird because I know it went off. I know that motherfucker went off. Maybe I just didn't have a loud enough alarm. This thing is annoying me and I think it might be time for a new concealer. Great. I don't have no money for that. I'm trying to get all the zits covered up because I fucking hate when my zits are doing that. Dropped it. My sister's playing Young Boy. Oh, yeah, I like those. Well, me and her both like Young Boy. Yes. Oh my gosh, you know what I did? Oh, no. I have highlighter and blush all the way in here. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup and show y'all the look on the way there. My hair looks like shit right now because I didn't get to hop in the shower and wash it. So I wetted it and now it looks like it's greasy out of a mofo and I hate that. And then I have these stupid sideburns that I need to cut off. I genuinely believe I was supposed to be a boy, but then God said no. Dude, this looks so sorry. I'm gonna go before I have a venting competition on here. Bye. I'll see y'all when we are on our way. We made it. Tinder smokehouse. I feel dead inside. Very fucking dead inside.
Tasting that strawberry.
Did this show the people that are coming?
I have scrunchies break on me because of how tight my hair is when it gets like grown. I just have so much hair. Oh, they're playing a country song right now. I can hear it. It's pretty healed. Yes. I ate that.
Nowinski. His girlfriend, her dog just got mauled and killed by a pit bull.
Oh.
Now.
Oh no. That sucks. I don't know, so many people need to watch their dogs and put them on leashes. So they don't, like, attack other dogs.
Was it a string? Or was it somebody's dog?
I don't know, that's what I'm asking Dusty if they got the pit bull.
Yeah, I was like, because if that thing's doing that, uh-uh. No, thank you. I think you're slowly changing your bag in the country music enough.
Really?
Yeah, because we listen to it all the time at mom's car when we're with her.
Tacos.
Jalapeno cheese tacos, too.
Oh.
Jalapeno cheese sausage tacos.
Oh. That's not going to sit well in my stomach.
You don't have to eat it.
I know.
You want
You want to be a cannibal? Cannibal?
Remember what I was talking about with the demons?
Oh, the pigs. The pigs. Oh, yeah, the Bible story we were talking about. Yeah. I don't know. I was like, honey, I'm not a pig. Wait, I'm not a demon either. What the fuck are you trying to say?
No, it also says that, like, criminals, too. First time.
Oh, okay. I need to read the Bible again.
Do y'all want bacon or a brisket taco?
I'll try a brisket taco.
Brisket? Okay.
I'll to grab this. How about you? Jesus. Sorry. Ooh. Goodness gracious. Hey. I was saying brisket too, as long as it's not like spicy.
So we balance out this. This would be devastating. And then you got water.
And then I got Coke on me.
No. This thing gouged your eyeball.
Oh yeah, hospital trip today. Yay.
And you'd be there in the day to get surgery.
No. Oh, look at Dazzle.
There we go.
Now we're
going.
Oh my.
Now I'm
going to
die.
Okay, so get going. Here's your supplies.
Are we starting the clock
you
with someone?
You also can use anything. Like, I wouldn't maybe take their whole landscaping or something. But if you see something, like, easily removable from them or around here.
Already starting.
Right in your house, you can do that. Okay?
Does anyone have, like, a timer for 10 minutes?
If you're gonna put stuff inside, make sure we can see it at the end, so Cindy can judge and see all the whatever you put inside.
I'm all kind of sucked up, though.
I forgot to say that Sydney's not part of the game. Like,
I'm just saying, Mom, okay. Just grab one of the plants. Just grab one of the flowers.
Oh, sure.
I'm taking so many pictures to send to Mom and Lee. I don't have Lee. Do I have Lee? Yes, I have Lee's number. I was like, do I have Lee's number? And I'm like, yeah, I do. I have Lee's number. I just don't have Lindley's because I don't care. What a doggy door. Do y'all have a dog?
The guys making, using their brains. I'm making fun of my uncles and my
dad. My dad's the one in the regular Salt Lake hat, and then
this is funny.
This is, yeah, I'm videoing and taking pictures because it's funny. Okay, I'm gonna stop it. Sorry, I was putting on my headphone. But this is Tucker's house. Not Tucker's, this is my Lindley's house. This is Lindley's house, and this is Tucker's house, but Sydney's in the way. Everyone's in the way.
Tucker's explaining his house. Wait, Tucker, you're gonna have to sabotage myself. Your dad's sabotaging you.
We got some back patio chairs. A plant.
You have the succulent. Where did that come
up? Over here. Windows.
Yeah.
Window. This house smells good.
This house smells good.
Smells good.
I couldn't point at this house over here.
Very nice. I love it.
Whee!
All right.
I brought my designers and real estate agents.
Fixer-upper show.
Yeah.
You don't want to pass this out. I'm gonna stop video. This is the inside of Lindley's house. Lindsay, I keep saying Lindley.
They made a dog. It's a hamburger kit.
Hamburger kit.
Yeah, like who else doesn't?
Oh no, you're good. You're good.
Really close. That
was close.
Over here by the beer. That's what I was telling you about. She knows about that.
Oh gosh.
Got a bucket.
A bucket?
It's a trash can, sweetheart.
Yay.
That's cute for your little bathroom. You just keep giving me ideas.
Oh, yay, our soap dispenser.
Yes.
Yeah, you're supposed to be so happy about it.
I haven't been able to wash my hands. Lowe's gift card.
Oh.
Yay.
Actually, that's the place I just applied to.
Yeah.
Towels. Such enthusiasm. It's not exciting.
That's exciting.
I love how my mom and dad's gifts are just wrapped in tarp.
I know, I like that.
Towels. Towels. This is my mom and dad's gift he's opening. Brayton's Racker Job.
That's pretty good.
Ooh!
Thank y'all.
You're gonna love that. They actually have one at the lake house. My dad loves working on.
So, Sydney, will he be in charge of most of the cooking then?
Oh, those are really good. We have one at Ancestor's lake house, and my dad loves using it. Oh. Just toolboxes and stuff are the rest. Okay, I'm not. I look like the evil queen right now, honestly. Oh, my hair looks so stupid. We just got done with our part because we didn't want to stay long. I'm forcing her to take me to Dutch Bros. Actually, you don't mind going to
the stop
town? Yes.
Okay. And then, do you guys have the app with us?
Sadly, no.
Okay, yeah. let's see. Did you want to round up or donate to the North Texas Food Bank?
Sure.
Okay. Did you guys want to round up?
Yeah.
I can take that car. Okay. And then just clear the screen for me. It's always optional.
It's not letting me sign.
It's because the rain drops. Hey, can I ask y'all a question? Are y'all hiring?
Currently not at this location, but okay. We're always open to applications. Y'all can just go online.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just trying to look for a good job.
Thank you.
Why was that girl following her? That was like a lot of like younger.
That was expensive. I shouldn't have rounded up.
I was like
$20. But I tipped also.
My hair needs a wash. You can definitely tell. My hair looks good like this though. Like fucking, I could have done the crazy look to the work today. She blasted some country music.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, this is far from the death row. I'm gonna get copyrighted. We like rock here. Never change a thing. Does it bring you back? Boy, they're working in there. I love it.
Dude, my large is huge. I'm gonna be going to the bathroom soon.
I'm gonna be freaking chugging.
I should have told you that they were.
I know, I didn't know they were that large. I thought it was like a freaking Starbucks drink.
Yeah, they're big.
I'm jamming to their Valentine's Day, man. Music, though.
Yeah.
Oh, who's this, Emma? Kid Cutie. I think I've heard of that guy.
Kid Cutie.
Dude, I was listening to a song right there while we were watching
this movie.
So no, that's funny because I listened to one song from him on because Spot. Yes. Yes.
I'm trying Dutch Bros for the first time too. Oh my goodness.
Yes,
I was like, well, I don't like to venture into new territory a lot. Emma, turn down your fucking music. I don't like to venture into new territory a lot because I'm also autistic, so it literally is me with the piggy stuff.
Yeah, I'm the same. I guess this is what I know.
Thank you.
You too.
Oops.
Dude, this tastes like a cookie. Not a cookie. Oh my gosh, okay, it gives me a flavor, it's giving me a nostalgic flavor. Something I used to eat when I was a kid.
Let me try it.
And I can't remember, it's on the tip of my tongue, but it tastes like, it's like sweet. Having a fucking flashback, but can't remember what the name's called.
This tastes like that big red ice cream mom made.
Okay. It does taste like that, but then it's also...
But it does taste like something else.
It tastes like something else that's, like, sweet, and I've used to have it when I was a kid, and...
Maybe the pink snowballs? Is that what you're talking about?
No, it wasn't that. I know what you're talking about, though. In this one. Now to CVS to get my medicine. Gosh, thank you.
Mine isn't my favorite, but...
Look, it's good. Bro, I think I'm just thinking of a Baja, like a... Bahama Bucks fucking drink. It tastes like something we've had though, like honestly.
It does, it tastes, I recognize it.
Ugh! I hate that it's not on the tip of my tongue. I hate it when I have amnesia like this. I'm gonna take a picture of my drink actually.
Robbers struck the store, armed and ready. What's really gutsy is that they pulled off the
okay. So I'm gonna try to be a little like quiet but also loud because my dad's on the phone downstairs. But I'm watching, I just took a shower. I didn't just take a shower, my hair's been dry. I took a shower when we got home. We got Dutch Bros. I'm still not finished with it. It tastes like cotton candy. Gosh dang. I'm trying to finish it, but I got too large. Next time I'm getting like a medium because like that. Oh my gosh. To finish that. I don't think my brother is coming down today. I was really happy for that, but I think I just let my hopes get the best of me. I need to stop doing that with people. Because life is life. But I'm really just watching like Creepcot on YouTube, who does like a lot of compilations of creepy things that happen on camera and stuff. You can see my reflection in my glasses. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. And then, like, I'm just not feeling good. I couldn't pick up my medicine because I had to switch over information, which is really stupid. I can't go to CVS anymore. I have to go to Walgreens. So I don't get to have my medicine till tomorrow, which is annoying because I'm starting to feel drained out again. And I'm starting to feel depressed again. I'm really fucking hating that. Mental health is really sucky. In the middle of the day, the police received a call about the they're discussing dinner plans down there. But I will see y'all in the next video. I'm just gonna chill until dinner time. Hopefully I can do some stuff tomorrow. Please like and subscribe and follow under below. Thank you. Bye.